Hello guys and welcome back to our YouTube channel. I hope you're doing fine, and today we're going to be learning how you can disable the autosave in Telegram X. But before getting started, don't forget to support the channel by hitting the like, subscribing and turning on notification bells so that you get notified every time we post. Without further ado, let's get started. Open Telegram X on your mobile, and on the top left corner you can see the three bar icon. Tap on it and then tap on settings. Scroll down and tap on data and storage. After that, scroll down and below connection, you will see automatic media download options where you can restrict your media download in private chats, in groups, in channels separately. If you tap on any one of these, you can see that photos, voice messages, video messages and GIFs are on autosave. So if I deselect these options, then my autosave for private chats are turned off. Again, in groups, if I simply disable these and save these, my autosave will be turned off automatically. Again, if you want to go to advanced settings and restrict your media download on the basis of mobile data, Wi-Fi or roaming, you can simply tap any one of these, and then on the top you can adjust the maximum size. This allows you to only autosave files that are of this size. If you make an adjustment to the maximum size, then only the files that belong in between this range up until the maximum size will be downloaded on the basis of the options that you've selected. So you simply click on save. Again, on restrict on Wi-Fi, you can adjust the maximum size, and then you select the type of media that you want this condition to apply to, and then tap on save. Similarly, for restrict on roaming is the same process, and these conditions will be applied the next time you are sent any type of media online. And that's all for today. I hope this helps. Now you can save your data storage on your phone as easy as that. I hope this helps, and thanks for watching.